Who said that? Which one of you dares to question my evil ways?
Elmo said it.
Hey, boss. He's the one who said it. I heard him. It's the cute little red guy. He's the one questioning your evil ways.
I know that bug.
It's not nice to take things that don't belong to you.
He also says it is not nice to take things that do not belong to me. Isn't that just precious?
Yeah.
Let me figure out something. It all belongs to me. If I touch it, I own it. Bug! You see this tennis racket? I own it. This hammer? I own it. This velvet painting of Elvis. I didn't really want it, but I own it. And this.
Elmo's blanket!
How convenient. Enter omniscient monkey right on cue.
Well, you know what they say. When the student is ready, the teacher appears.
That's it. No more fortune cookies for you.
You're wrong. You see, I didn't borrow this blanket. I didn't rent this blanket. Heck, I didn't even take out a 36-month lease on this blanket. Oh. Bing! Hi-yo!
I think it's made of all natural fibers, maybe 100% cotton. Very lovely.
Bug, you really know how to ruin a villainous moment, don't you?
Now get in the cartoonishly evil vehicle and drive!
Sir, yes, sir!
No, wait! Blanket! Blanket!
You know, I would really love to stay and chat, but I have to get home to take a nap with my brand new Whoopee.
Woo!
Say bye-bye, Whoopi. Bye-bye.
It's a blanket.
Whoopi.
Blanket.
Whoopi.
Blanket.
Whoopi.
Blanket.
Mine.
Didn't you see what Huxley did?
Yeah.
He took Elmo's blanket. Oh, I can't look.
But don't worry, Bert. It'll be okay. Right, everybody? Because we know Elmo won't give up until he gets his blanket back. Roll film. Let's watch, Bert.
Oh, okay, but I can't see anything.
Bert, you still have your hands over your eyes, Bert.
Oh, I knew that.
Sure you did, Bert. Come on.